Dolphins wide receiver Brice Butler gave a free camp to kids today. It was in his hometown in Norcross. He brought current players out to help teach kids the fundamentals. Some players put on camps and they aren't very active. You never see them, but Butler is making a point to be involved.
Just seeing the kids smile, you know, just having a good time and, you know, them asking funny, curious questions and stuff like that. I mean, I was, like I say, like, I was one of these kids before, you know, coming to my dad's camps and asking the guys that he played with questions.